Hi, welcome and thank you for coming to Dance Action's Fall 2020 installment of Seed. My name is Tori Loper.
And I'm Bridget Kasten, and me and Tori are this year's Dance Action co-presidents. And for those of you who are hearing of us for the first time or possibly seeing Seed for the first time, I will fill you in on who we are and what Seed means. So Dance Action is a fully student-led, student-run organization at UT sponsored by the Theater and Dance Department. Our mission is to broaden opportunities for dance at UT, encouraging creativity and risk in our performances. And one way we do this is through our biannual SEED showings. So SEED stands for Students Exhibiting Experimental Dance. And I know that I always look forward to SEED to see everyone explore new things and come together just for the love of dancing.
Needless to say, this semester has looked different for Dance Action. All projects were conceived, created, and developed virtually, which seems and was daunting, but gave us all an opportunity to grow through a technological platform in order to share our art and voices with you all.
These 10 projects, an ensemble of 21 dancers, came together as a community to create the show you're about to see. Art and moving and connecting with people is still as important and maybe even important now more than ever.
Thank you to the choreographers for leading your projects and taking care of your dancers in these times. Thank you, dancers, for letting Dance Action be a place you are staying connected to yourself and others in this time. Thank you, board members, specifically our co-production coordinators, Lindsay Ball and Sarah Wales, for being flexible and available to this community in order to pull something together like this. Thank you to the Theater and Dance Department for sponsoring this organization, as well as our dance faculty mentor, Erica Gianfrido, for your presence and guidance in navigating this semester of unknowns. And lastly, thank you to all of our members, past and present, and greater UT and Austin dance communities for being a support to Dance Action. We would not be Dance Action without you all.
Last thing, if you would like to directly support our organization in making student art in our communities, you can make a donation to Dance Action at our Venmo at Dance Action. These contributions help us fund Dance Action related things such as artistic collaborative events, master classes throughout the year. And if you would like to make a direct impact on Dance Action's resources and capabilities, please consider donating. We would appreciate it so, so much. And now you can enjoy the show.
We're all falling and we need a place to hide. A safe place somewhere in the woods we can start a fire. All we know is what will be our home. We will stay till break of dawn. Sit around.
Thank you.
Straight in your gut.